like you and Kayla. We're Scott and Kelly, and yesterday was National Love Your Pet Day. And some people had a very unique way of celebrating. We're not really sure quite how we feel.
Yeah, it's called Cuddle Clones. Okay, I'm already a little freaked out even by the name, but here's what it is. It's this company that has a range of like custom products.
Oh, yeah. cream was turning dark.
Thank you.
Measure God's unlimited power by your limited expectations. Just because you don't see anything doesn't mean God isn't doing something.
We all start on the outside looking in. This is where grace begins. We were hungry, we were thirsty, with nothing left to give or the shape that we were in. And it's just when all hope seems
minded. Lives changed. Hearts united. Positive. Now encourage me.
We got Bible study tonight.
Thank you.
Christmas. No, they're off now. And spring
break's
before you know it.
I know, that's so much too, but you know, you're thinking about that whole week, and you know this is the day where it all turns. Now, they've run out of stuff here.
Yeah, I got a bored daughter at home right now.
Oh, you know what? I need to text her and tell her to, listen, because I think we found an idea.
The auto-tuned his cat.
There's like apps, right?
It must be.
How can you just make it happy now and
quickly
auto-tune?
So if you're home or winter break, or winter break, why don't you give that a try? Just auto-tune.
Auto-tune, yeah.